the first corner down.
Next January.
Flex again.
So this is now the
Two, making sure not to pull. On the catheter itself. And my last corner. Okay, now I'm going to be bringing this out. I'm grabbing a new washcloth to rinse. Same thing, dip it into the water, wring it out. Okay, so I'm going to be rinsing that off, okay?
Okay.
So holding it again at the tip with the
supporting
corners.
The catheter at the meatus. Hold it at the meatus to prevent the catheter from dislodging.